Seoul, South Korea.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Can I get it?
Fun. Great to be here.
My parents have arrived.
Yeah.
And we're going to check out the sights and maybe go to a Meerkat Cafe. It shattered once or twice. It pulls me up and down rivers filled with jagged ice. Every day I'm wanting something I ain't having. So besides us seeing this super cool Korean palace, it's also 3 days until Cohen and I get married.
Yeah.
Probably be 2 days by the time this video gets out. There were a couple things we had to do. I had to go get a legal document from the US Embassy proving that I haven't been married before. So if you want to get married in another country, you have to go to the US Embassy and prove that you are single. So that's what I just did. And we also had to go to the Korean government to fill out some paperwork to register that we're married here. Okay, we're officially married. We did it.
Well, we're not actually getting it back until Friday.
You may now kiss the bride. This is the paper. We're married.
We're not married, this is just like the registration. We have to go pick it up later.
This paper also means I'm now Korean. And now I'm showing my parents around Seoul a bit.
Yeah.
Nice. Yes.
Yeah.
Fun.
And we're gonna hopefully go to a Meerkat Cafe. I have this human heart, my mother told me so. She said this shit can go to pieces, boy be careful, but you and me and me and you. Are you excited for the wedding?
Yes, I think it's phenomenal having this little extra free time. I worked hard to be able to have this free time now to be with you.
Dad's going to check out a sign.
Oh, let's go over there. Smells like animal. Yeah. I'm nervous. I'm gonna put this in your bag then.
A set's coming, but I just got a blood test.
We're gonna go inside the Meerkat place and see how it goes. You ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna do it. Okay, let's go. Got something magic.
So I say to you. Got in your dad's pants.
Help.
He's got my hair.
He's just like, he's like, let me back up.
Help.
Let me back up.
Help.
Spooky.
I feel like, help!
I need to learn that word in Korean.
A little bit creepy. When they started crawling inside my shirt, it was a little personal, I thought.
They just dig everywhere.